When one world dies, another becomes the place where life comes back again.
Too many books in your head can make you sick, you know that, old man?
How long has it been since you looked outside, Mr. Wayne, to make order out of chaos? Well, I must tell you, if that's what they do, chaos is winning by a mile. Life will begin, below the circles of hell, below the moving plague of death. Within the labyrinth, paradise will be reborn. But that will be the future, Mr. Wayne.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he would be safe.
My help, you just need to call me, Mr. Wayne. I will help you stay on the path through my personal hell.
More and more books. So many pages in your head can make anyone crazy.
Here it is. Take a look at the photograph. It won't be difficult to recognize the son of the rat, but be careful with the other man. The living are just as dangerous as the dead.
These drawings are different from the previous ones. They describe the bombings that affected the city at the beginning of the epidemic. Thank you. the living.
When the epidemic spread to Seattle, the people made a stand, tried to fight. Many died, and then returned to consume the few that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back at the shadows. When the epidemic spread to Seattle, the people made a stand, tried to fight. Many died, and then returned to consume the few that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back in the shadows. Look around and see how that ended.
And what about these soldiers? The new law?
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Wayne. In chaos, some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, worse.
Innocent people who tried to look for a safe place during the Great War against the Shadows. They were crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing.
I can't go on. Follow this path going up, up to the old subway station. When you get to the outside, look for the house that grows in the tree. Find my son before those men do, and I'll help you find the ones you care for.
He chose to build a nest down here, in the aftermath of the war. Some might call it survival. Others, denial. In the tree. Those were the rat's words. House that grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words. It seems I'm not alone. God will forgive them, or not. Thank you. juice that grows in the tree. Here it is. Damn. Our kid should have been here. Where the hell could he be? I should search ahead. This must be the rat's wife. I get it now. The boy comes here to remember his mother. Shannon. Lydia. Should have been here. Where the hell could he be? I should search ahead. It looks like a shootout. I better find the boy quick. It would seem like it.
You gonna stay inside all day? My car?
Who are you?
That's not a boy's number. Maybe you can reach the fire escape and move your car. You don't really have a choice. Understand? I'll wait for you on the road. Get out of there, idiot!
Where did you just come from? Are you crazy, man?
Your father is worried about you.
I shouldn't have used the radio. I'm sure they heard us.
Who?
We have to get out of here. Run! Let's get out of here before we're caught by the big bird!
What the hell? We're alive, you idiots! Alive!
We spotted the boy.
Father wants you to come back home.
And hide? Like he does? I hate rat meat. No one can survive eating rat meat. I wanted to look for some food, but they surprised me because...
Because you let your emotions take over and went to visit your mother. Isn't that right?
My mother? My mother is... No. No. How do you know? Shit! Here they come again! Run! Run as fast as you can and don't look back!
Don't want to die.
If they spot me with that light, I'm screwed.